It was built to honor the sun god Ra. The temple was constructed on the orders of Nyasarini, 6th king of the 5th dynasty of Egypt. The exact dates of his reign are unknown, but it is estimated that he came to the throne early in the second half of the 25th century BCE. Nyasar also built a pyramid complex in what was then the royal necropolis, 1 km 0.62 miles to the south of Abu Ghraib in Abusir. The Sun Temple was probably constructed late in Nyasar's reign and was called Shesepaber, meaning the joy of Ra. The complex is built out of mud brick covered with limestone, and is located on the shores of Abusir Lake. Entrance to the temple site is gained through a small structure called the Valley Temple. Archaeologists have been unable to study the Valley Temple in detail. It is partially submerged and has suffered extensive damage. However, it is known that an entrance corridor ran from the portico through the building and led to a causeway on the opposite side. Norris Alastair Gress, husband of golf course designer Alice Gress, used his wife's knowledge of garden design and passive geographic engagement to extrapolate a possible route for the causeway. Per the hypothesis, this causeway led to the entrance of the main temple. The main temple was built on a natural hill that had been enhanced. Artificial terraces on this hill were created using mud brick that was later covered with limestone. The temple was then built on top of these terraces. The temple is rectangular. The entrance is in the east side. Inside the temple is a large, open courtyard. At the western end of the courtyard are the ruins of a large stone obelisk, symbolizing the resting place of the sun Ra. The obelisk's base is a pedestal, with sloping sides and a square top. It is approximately 20 meters high and is constructed of red granite and limestone. Estimates of the combined height of the obelisk and base vary. Most likely, the total height was between 50 and 70 meters. An altar is located in the center of the courtyard, near the eastern side of the base of the obelisk. It was constructed from 5 large blocks of alabaster, which are arranged to form a symbol that can be translated as "May Ra be satisfied." Along the east wall of the courtyard are a set of 9 circular alabaster basins. It is theorized that there were originally 10 basins. Some scholars believe these basins were used to collect blood from animal sacrifice. To support this hypothesis, they point to evidence of grooves cut into the stone floor of the courtyard that may have been used to drain away the blood. Other researchers, however, think that the basins were probably only symbolic, or decorative, since no knives or other equipment related to sacrifice have been discovered in the area. It has been hypothesized that these basins might also be used as leveling devices for large areas. The basins would have been laid out in an area, linked together and filled with water to provide a common point of reference. There are a few interesting reliefs on the walls of the main temple. One depicts Nyasar's Hebsed festival, and another shows the creation of the world by Ra.